We do this because we want the conference to be a catalyst for raising awareness of our community and our issues with the city and community at large. We have done that successfully at our other conference sites, and it is especially and personally important to me that we have the same success here in Kansas City. So we have an opportunity to really bring our platform, the national platform, and our reach across this country into so many communities, and many will come here and gather here. What we're going to be showcasing in many ways, as I've been at the helm of NCLR, are the values that I grew up with right here in this area. So it's a chance for me, with great pride, to showcase that not only I have come here, but the growth that has established here. And I'm eager to show off my wonderful hometown to the thousands of people who will travel from all over the country for this conference. It's not only a great place to live, but home to a very vibrant Latino community in the country. I couldn't be more proud than to bring this conference home to my hometown in my 10th year as president and CEO of this great American organization, this great American institution. I hope that you all, each and every one of you, will understand the opportunity that this is to showcase our growth, the fact that we understand the importance of diversity and the strength of diversity, and that you'll ask everyone you know to come and be part of this special event.